the cut in between the two large areas, leaving Waweep Bay. Sail, we're just kind of reading as we drift sail across this Worm Creek Bay. So we're 29 feet. We're sailing up into this cut here, looking for a place to beach it for the night. Couple houseboats back in here. Some poor kids trying to learn to ski on. Okay, you can fall anytime now. I'll laugh. If you look really closely, right there you can see Galactica. Now for the hike back down. Sailed, we came out of here and sailed back and forth until we got into here. I don't know, we're probably going to stay here all tomorrow. It's a really nice swimming hole. And then the next day we'll come out, sail down to here, probably motor through here, and then sail up in this big area as we work our way up. You okay?
Yeah, I just sat down and I was up my way.
Get ready to make dinner.
Pork chops and homemade applesauce and corn on the cob. Yummy.
Just grilled it up.
It's a little windy.
Yeah.
But it's all good.
Sand here is super fine, almost like talcum powder. It's just destruction of those sands. It's raining a little bit, and we're going to sit and drink some morning coffee, and then I'll go make breakfast in a little while.
I made fire.
We're on this long channel here, and so we see the turn up there. The cliff straight ahead is about 2 miles ahead of us. Pepsi's relaxing as we sail.
She's chilling.
Lazy foresail on here because I don't know what the wind's going to do in this canyon, and we've got a straight stretch for a couple miles, and then it appears to port. For another couple miles. So we'll just kind of lazy sail through it.
Get a lot of these.